a lot of partnership, understanding, basically a lot of communication through a system is required between the partnerships, because they have 13 cars each and they have to express as much as possible in a legal language to the partner. The opponents also will know as much as your partner knows, but you should be able to express. So you should develop a system like that. That is the first aspect of the game. Second aspect is playing the game. You know, every move made by you, your partner, your opponents, you can get some clue out of it. So all the clues you aggregate and integrate in your thought process, and it simulates the thought process. It improves a lot of clear thinking, and the concentration is one of the most important things in this game, because you have to keep gathering all the clues and integrate that.